removing a key lock cylinder on a 2000 Ford Expedition. You're gonna need your key, put it in the run position. Take a small screwdriver or Allen key, put it in this hole, and you're looking to push down on like a little ball in here. Once you push down on it, then this key comes right out.